Look at here, I have created a project partially completed, and now I want to push it on GitHub through the Git desktop. But the problem is that if I want to push it, because some files more than 100 MB is not able to push it. If I click the hint here, it actually doesn't give much helpful information. It just simply tells that the Git large file should be stored. So this problem actually takes me over a week to figure it out. Later, I figured it out. The solution is actually quite simple. Here, because there is git attribute, we need to add something to handling the large files. So what is going to be the file? I already copied it here. So this part, let's just simply paste it here. Don't worry, I will keep it on the description below. So now let's save it and let's try again. Okay, now it is committing. All right, let's push origin. So don't worry, it's just simply an authentication because I pushed it in enterprise instead of my personal account. So we just need to copy the enterprise address and put it here. Continue. Okay, don't worry. I need to reconnect the Wi-Fi. Okay, the Wi-Fi is connecting now. Let's push. Okay, so now it was pushed origin. Thanks so much for watching my video. Have a nice day.